Welcome to SCHOTT Microscopy. My name is Christian Zava. Today I'd like to show you in three easy steps how to choose a suitable ring light for use in your stereo microscopy application. First, you should decide whether you need a fiber optic ring light or a ring light offering direct LED lighting. Fiber optic ring lights always illuminate the full circle. The illumination is very homogeneous and intense. The higher intensity of the fiber optic ring lights is an advantage, especially when working microscope magnification ranges over 30 times or at large working distances. With LED ring lights, you can also choose to illuminate the full ring or only parts of the ring light. This gives you additional possibilities for creating contrast on the sample surface. The next step is to choose a ring light with the correct mechanical parameters. The most important is the diameter of the objective on which the ring light is to be mounted. The inner diameter of the ring light should be greater than or equal to the diameter of the objective lens. Adapters are available to fit a variety of objective diameters. But we also offer ring lights in a variety of inner diameters. SCHOTT currently has a range of sizes from 40 to 86 mm. In the third and final step, make sure that the ring light matches the working distance of the objective lens. Information on the lens can be found from the respective microscope manufacturer. If the working distance is too short, the illumination will no longer be homogeneous. But conversely, if the distance is too great, the illumination will no longer be bright enough. The working range of each of our ring lights is specified on the datasheet that comes with it. I hope I have helped you choose the ring light that is best for you. Visit our website for more information. You can purchase all of our products from authorized distributors.
SCHOTT. Glass made of ideas.